физиономия. И дальше преподаватели,
которые... 80-year-old Alexander Gellerman started work at Chernobyl in 1976, when the first reactor began operating. He was a senior manager at the time of the accident and was one of the first to see the explosion at the fourth power plant and reported to Moscow.
У меня дом первый был в Припяти, мне хорошо
видно. I had a front house in Pripyat. I saw everything clearly. The glow at the station was already there. I arrived and approached the fourth power unit and saw the wall falling. Circulation pumps fell down too. I informed the head of the station about everything, and he informed Moscow.
Ну, я посмотрелся, потом пришел, рассказал директору, а он уже в Москву.
As we were driving by the station, there was a huge pink glow. The head of the station looked at me and pronounced only three words. That's a prison. I still remember these words. As senior staff, Gellerman was initially blamed for the blast, but he maintained that safety tests could not be carried out because his team lacked training and preparation to undergo emergency measures. They shouldn't have carried out this experiment, I know it. We had no instructions for the staff over what to do in this emergency case or what to do in another case, but other nuclear power units had these documents and procedures in place. After the accident, Gellerman continued working at Chernobyl for another 3 years.